Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Latrell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this. Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today, and from those drivers to us.
Get ready for a new chapter in the Live Extreme series, now available.
I got a call from Live. They want us back. Remember when we were outsiders just scrapping for a chance to compete? Now look at us.